there are those who are seeking to exploit crisis for political gains. And I urge the people of Jamaica, do not be distracted by them, as your government in your service will not be distracted. Be careful how you are led astray by those seeking relevance, by those seeking to exploit a crisis for reasons that may not be in your best interest.